Oh, no. I went 8 minutes, 5 minutes over last one. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. This is 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. I need 8 pieces of 10. I have room for, I believe, 8 pieces of 10. If not 10 pieces of 10. Because I believe they're 10 pounds each. 10 stone, 10 pound, 8, 10, 80. 80, 8 each. All I gotta do is find some. They're next to water, they're next to Black Forest. Last time I found some, they were over there, and I farmed them. I don't need you, I don't want you. But you're annoying, so I will destroy you. Hold on. That was where I got the copper last time, but I found a slightly closer one. So I'm sticking to it. So yes, I ought to find 10 if I just keep to this little coastline. No! There's number one. Need to find too many because they're 3 or so each, 4. Look at that. I'm just trying to get 10 and I fell in the water. Come on, be 4. You are 4. So that is all the 10 I need for now. Because my goal is to get that axe. And I got 1 piece of bronze at home. For everyone keeping score. Now it's time to get home. Or at least to a place where I can take a rest. Complete sleep. Which can be my copper mine. All it needs is a bed. So let's go do that. Because I believe it's a lovely place. For it is where I'm going to mine the cop. And you're probably number 2 on the list. Okay, perfect. I don't need any more wood and I'm full on my bags to make a bed to take a nap over here in the Black Forest. Well, I just think that's precious. A little moist in here. Is it sleepy time yet? Not with enemies nearby. Shh. Okay. Good night. Oof. Well, that's pretty good. We got what we set out to get. Didn't take very long. Safely and securely found a place to come back with a portal right on the edge and possibly set up a secondary base. Because I am not done yet, I'm going to need a heck of a lot of tin and a heck of a lot of copper to get to the next level. Outfits and whatnot. This is a great little way station along the way. Cart or boat are in my future. That, let's take a run back home. Got
Got bag space, got bag room, got weight room, so might as well grab some berries. Another thing I'm gonna need is a upgrade to get myself a brewer barrel. Why can't I think of the right word for that? Fermenter. Now, I believe that's copper. Check on all that when I get back. A lot of berries on the way, y'all. But remember what I need. Blueberries. I really need blueberries. Nice rest spot I had. Now all this time I could have been running with Ikthir. And the Vlaven and the Claven. And if you're really crafty, the Flava Flavin. Hello. I mean, I do like being near the boss stones. So, it's part of it. Alright, we're just gonna smelter as they come. A little uneven. Could make another smelter. Get this done faster. Let's check out what's going on over here. 4? Not worth it. All right. About now. Okay, too short of having a two-way portal, so exactly as I was saying earlier, all I need to do is gather up the fine wood, which I've got plenty in my immediate vicinity. It's raining. This might be the first rainstorm I really have noticed in this series since I've started. That's kind of interesting. Alright, I was only running one of these. Now they're even anyway. Okay, so we're just getting some copper going here. All right, so now what's the situation? Four wood. 8 bronze. 2 leather scraps. 8 bronze. So I will have a little bit over what I need, which is fine. Need a piece of wood. You know, there ought to be something just laying in the yard. Usually there is. Usually I'm looking for a way to get rid of it because it's poking through my floor. Mushrooms right in my yard. Oh, that's so nice. There's one. So there's my four wood. I'm not messing around. It's wet, y'all. I want to go dry back off. Jeez. Cool it. All right. Okay. Sorry about that. Tide of nature. Okay, cool, cool. Kind of a sitting and waiting scenario. Like, there's things I could go roam around and do, but not much. And it's not going to be too long. It's kind of like I just wish it was nighttime right now, you know? Go to sleep, wake back up, have everything done. It's kind of hard to see. I'll tell you what I'm going to do while I'm waiting. There's two things. Feed my piggies. And till my land. How long is that? About halfway there, actually. So I'm not gonna be doing very much of that. Maybe I'll be doing what I'm one way or another. All I'm gonna be doing is digging stuff soon. That's all I'm trying to say. All right, six each, y'all. Make me proud. Look out. All this. Well, man, I kind of want to keep this natural bit. Let's just see what's up. Eventually a stone wall goes there. Some of this. Get it lower. And I'm going to do it in a way that lets me mow around it still, so the next thing will be kind of making a small moat. There's basically a two-layer wall. Okay, kind of interesting. It's going to take a lot of mining, but that's okay. How far back am I going to go? I guess it kind of depends on how far I can draw water. So that's probably what I should do next. It's pretty severe. Just kind of scope it out without actually being able to get it all the way down. Okay, so that's the trail I built. And this looks definitely big enough for an initial Black Forest level base. Look at this. This is pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna cut all this. Those are my raspberries. Okay. Interesting. I mean, yeah, so there's a limit to how far down you can go. There's a limit to how far down we'll draw water. But I'm trying to find that balance as I carve out this area. Lowland and secure. Underneath my current base. So, okay, yeah, this is good. This is fine. This should all be done now. Might need more coal. Yep, more coal. But I do have enough, I believe. But oh, I might need like, yeah, I might need a little more tin. Yep, I absolutely need a little more tin because that was the last thing. Okay, and I had coal. All right. All I need is tin. Bronze in up. Not make any mistakes. Because I'm cutting it tin. Eight bronze. Two leather scraps. Copper. All right. Four wood. Measly two leather scraps. Bronze axe. And I believe this is the game changer I needed. No reason to be toting around the stone one. It looked like I just tossed it, but I put it in the thing. There it is. And not bad. I think that I'm at a good point here. And I am going to see what happens when I make the nails. Just love to see when everything opens up. Look at that. The cart and the carve. Very nice.
Carve needing 80. The cart needing 10, which I have. All right, put those away for now. And I believe I left a couple of friends to go back and pay a visit to. Right there. And there. Hello. Excelente. We are in business now. Perfect. Raspberries, raspberries. Fine wood until I get at least 40. I do have 2 back home, but you know, I gotta fill up my bags. I am getting a little wasteful with that fish, but you know, I'll find more fish. Just walking around the way they flop up on the shore. We're looking for 10, and I'll probably find fish. This will just focus on getting me the portal to get back and forth to that copper vein while I'm chopping it. And you know, won't really have to come back until I'm dealing with better axe I need to forge for. Pickaxe. And now that I got the basics, I'll probably be going over there and just chipping away at the dirt. I have enough for a portal. Space in there for a portal. And there's no reason to put it indoors, to be honest. Certainly indoors and gray dwarf eyes. And the other end of it, I'm going to deconstruct one of these systems to get the extra 2. This is EF1 for Black Forest First Portal. Yeah, proud of me? Okay, great. Of course, that leaves me with a lot of extra wood. Might as well get to coaling it up. I'm going to deconstruct one of these for the. Well, hi, Piggy. Yeah, I guess he peeked you right off the wall. Painful.
this so difficult? Right, here we go. Phew. Just so I don't go right in there. Alright. Exactly, I need to expand my base. Go ahead and grab the two, get this ready. I'm gonna need two more of these. Any of those. And it's looking like right. All over the map here. Okay, perfect, see? Okay. Now hold on, I haven't really gone through all my honey? Not bad. Okay, good, I have plenty of fish. I'll grab some honey.
Honey!
Surprised I went through it all, but I guess I've been eating it up. Plenty of honey. Okay. That's about right. Good night. And I'm going to end early on this note. See ya.